SmartQ is a visual task management tool that can fit any workflow. The main screen is called Board View. Each open task, called Tickets in SmartQ, is represented here as a visual card. The board is split into multiple columns. Those are the stages a ticket goes through in order to be completed. When created, the ticket is added to the first column, the submitted one in this example. And later, as the work progresses, the ticket is moved through the next columns, assigned, work started, and so on until it reaches the last column when the ticket is completed. In this way, new tickets are constantly added to the left of the board and are moving from left to right as the work on them progresses. When the ticket reaches the end of the board, it has been completed and can be archived. Board View visualizes your workflow, giving you the big picture of work in progress at any point in time. Let's add a ticket now. Just click the Add Ticket button in the top right. We'll call it Record the Video. You can add the description, custom tags, the required date, and so on. But we will skip all that for now and just click Save. Now we are back on the board view. Here is our new ticket on the top of the first column. You can go back to the Ticket Details view by just clicking on its title. Now let's say we want to assign this ticket to a person. Before you do that, you will have to add your team members to SmartQ using the People List button on the top. Now we are in the Ticket Details view. In the Assigned To field, we add Michael. On the right, we can add a note for Michael. Click Save when you are done editing the ticket. And we are back to the board view. You can see that the ticket was updated, and there is also a note added to it. Since the ticket is now assigned to Michael, we can drag it into the next column, Assigned. Once the work is started on this ticket, it can be moved to the Work Started column, and eventually to the Completed column. When approved, we can move it to the last column. Now you can archive it for future reference. Or simply turn on the auto archiving through the options menu. With SmartQ, you can have your whole team on the same board. To find out more about SmartQ, go to our website, getsmartq.com.